I'm reading a story by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. It's one of Sherlock Holmes's unsolved cases. In fact, there are enough clues in the story to lead the reader to the conclusion that the killer is actually me. One can't really avoid this conclusion.